her flowers, huh?
He went right by Lauren. Lauren over here on the hill, he never touched. He went over to her and got hers.
Hi, Wilbur. You can go for a ride.
I forget about it.
Well, they need super good fencing, don't ya? You're a pretty boy.
Isn't he a nice
He's
pig?
He's a pretty pig. Hi, can we say hello?
I never seen him, so I said that it was different colorful.
Now, where did you get him?
I got him from my cousin in Pennsylvania. I had him since he was a baby.
Hi, honey. Hello.
You know?
What a good boy. What you did to your house?
Yeah, isn't that awful?
That's
he
like...
He just took his nose and ran.
No house left.
Yeah, he knocked it.
Well, come
down.
Here.
Wilbur.
Say hello. Hello. The turkeys are your friends?
Yeah, he likes the turkeys. He don't buy that. He don't like the chicken.
But you eat chicken dinner, apparently, huh? You're not a vegetarian pig?
He's trying to get out now.
He is. That's all right. We'll...
Well, the chickens would be happy in the pig's
room. Buddy, don't get your nose stuck. Oh, yeah. What a good boy. Look at you. He's a good pig.
I don't want the pig to tear him
No. You know? And they will. They know what they can... They know what they can do.
I got turkeys. One little rooster in here. See him walking around? Can you with the chicken? See him there? With the big red thing on his head.
Oh, yeah.
See the rooster? He thinks he's big. Big game around here.
Where are you going?
Over there, because he sees Diane. You're going to go to a good home. You're going to be all right. Don't worry, son. I wouldn't give you to nobody who wouldn't take care of you. No.
Did you? He had a good trip.
Thank you.
check it out.
Oh.
Look how pretty it is. Look at that bed of straw for you, buddy.
Boy, that's just a good size
pillow. Well, you can turn around in it. What, Pupper? Feel like a tight squeeze?